See what he's got.
Cool tar. Yeah, I'm disappointed that he's no longer coming.
First goes Kit Maltese. We're looking for a nice flat position and a nice hold. He even opens his hands up as a little flare and taunt to the judges. He goes right into a cross. Next, we have a backup rise plunge. Looking very strong, nice and flat.
Smallest guy, hardest.
There's that giant you see. Very good with his elbows. There's that Maltese again, opening his hands. Good cross. That was astounding how he's able to do this straight body plant at the end of such a hard routine. Good fight for that hold. Looks excellent. All he has left is his press and his dismount. Here's where he's really looking for that stick to get a 1/10 bonus since it's only a C dismount. Big step, but that's okay. Still a very good routine. Good job, Keith Anderson.